Thanks for trying out Detail. My name is Frank, and in this video series I'm going to show you how to get started with Detail. With Detail you can use any camera from a webcam, an iPhone or even a pro camera. When you open the app, Detail will automatically select the camera connected to your Mac. To select or change the camera, click on the camera icon in the main window. If you're shooting a tutorial video and want to capture multiple angles and or screens at the same time, create a new scene by clicking on the plus scene button in the scene drawer. The most common use for a multicam situation is a camera plus a screen. Are you ready to get creative? Combo scenes are a combination of two or more scenes combined into one. For this demo, we will add one camera and one screen recording. To add a combo scene, click on the Add Combo Scene button and select one of the layouts that suits your video. If you like to level up the look of your video without any effort, download one of the scene packs to get started. To load a scene pack, go to Menu, New, and select one of the scene packs from the library. All assets will be downloaded and all your scenes will be pre-built for you. Quick tip, if you want to create or reuse content for social media, you can do so by switching to vertical with just one click. Now that you got your scene set up, check your audio source. Do so by clicking on the drop-down arrow next to the microphone symbol. When you hit record, everything that you see in scenes will be automatically recorded. And because Detail records all cameras, screens and other scenes simultaneously, you have the flexibility to switch between scenes while recording or even after you finish recording. And that's about it. In the next video, we'll talk about editing, remixing and exporting your video. Happy recording!